Just calling to check on you. Your mother and I were gonna see if you wanted to come over for lunch tomorrow. We barely get to see you anymore. I'm sorry for... Just give us a call. Bye.
To delete this message, press 7. To save this message...
Turnbury offices, this is James.
Hey, this is Blake.
You doing okay, man?
Yeah, I'm not feeling well, so I think I'm gonna take a sick day.
Do you think you'll be in tomorrow?
I don't know, I'll let you know tomorrow.
Oh.
Sorry.
Yeah?
Where's the disc?
What disc?
It's best if you don't fight this. Toss it over nice and easy. This could have been a lot more painful. He's taken care of.
You killed him?
I shot him.
You saw his cold, rotting corpse?
Hello?
Blake, why didn't you come into work today?
Listen, James, I shouldn't be talking to you.
Sorry you had to get involved with this. Really. You don't deserve this. You're just a single, lonely computer programmer who didn't ask for any of this. Trisha really screwed your life for you. You threw a wrench in my plans. You messed up one of my best. For all this, you made it personal. I could have killed you so easily this afternoon, in the courtyard. At the same time, I put a blade in James's throat. But I thought it would be more appropriate to make you suffer. I really don't care if I get that disc back. I'm sure it's been emailed to quite a few people by now. But I will find out who it was sent to. These things can't rest properly until everyone rests properly. Maybe I'll lay your dead body next to Trisha's for everyone to find tomorrow morning. I'll give you a matching head wound. Your folks have a nice house.
No more mistakes. Turnbury's shareholders won't allow it.
Not as soon as he wakes up.
He's not going to be going peacefully. Yeah. Rendezvous at 9. I want a cleaner here 5 minutes ago.
Soon.